I'm Amit Mann with your CBC Sports Update. Kings and Blackhawks in Game 3 from Staples Center. Kings on the power play, but it's Chicago getting on the board as Jonathan Toews strips Justin Williams and goes 5-hole on quick. Blackhawks up 1. LA responds moments later. Puck gets back to Slava Voynov at the point. He wastes before firing a slapper past Crawford. Tie game. Chicago keeps the pressure on though, and it would be their captain making it happen. Mikhail Roosevelt gets in the slot, and while he's stopped, Toews is on the doorstep to knock in the rebound, 2-1. Second period now, and it would belong to the Kings. After Jeff Carter made it 2-all, Tyler Toffoli corrals a bouncing disc and gets the puck under Crawford's pad, 3-2. To the third period, where the Kings gave Chicago little to work with, and Drew Doughty provided the insurance goal with a blast from above the circle. Chicago would get one late, but the Kings win 4-3 and now lead the series 2-1.